Hello everyone, welcome to Design Bytes. Today let's see how to animate vector drawables using ShapeShifter. First, let's start editing name and duration for the animation. Let's start importing our SVGs here. You can see I have three SVG shapes. One is for home exterior, let's rename it as home frame. And then let's import the other shape, it's called door closed. The reason I have three SVGs here is to show you how to animate the door from open to closed state. You don't have to have three SVGs, you can have all the paths in single SVG and just import single SVG into ShapeShifter. Let's rename the invisible door as animated door. So that's door closed. To animate from one shape to other shape, you have to copy the end state path data first and then edit the path data of start state and replace the two value of the start state. Set the duration as 800 milliseconds. Let's see how it animates. You can see the door is coming from closed state to open, open state to close here. Let's have color for this door. I want to have blue color here, so I'm trying to set the animation duration as 800 milliseconds and then changing the color to blue color. Now let's see how it animates. Yes, we're almost done. That's the animation we want. But I also want to have color change for the home frame. So let's change the frame color. Let's set the start time as 0, end time as 800 milliseconds. And change the two value of this color to purple. Now let's see how it animates. Perfect. That's the animation we want to achieve. Let's run the animation. Thanks for watching.